I have a rust-colored spotting on the underside of my blackberry leaves. What is it and what should I do? I just planted 100 red raspberry plants. Are my raspberry plants in danger? And this is from Byron.
No.
So rust-colored underside of leaves.
Sounds like orange rust.
Sounds like rust.
Orange rust, which gets on blackberries, but mm-hmm. it doesn't get on raspberries. Mm-hmm. So I don't think you're gonna have to worry about your raspberries, but orange rust is a common problem on blackberries. More common on the trailing varieties than the erect varieties. So if you have erect varieties of blackberries, they're not as likely to get the orange rust.
Okay.
Trailing varieties are more susceptible. Wild brambles have this disease, and if you have wild blackberries around, then that can get the spores are spread by wind, and and so one of the cultural methods is destroy all the wild brambles around. Well, you may get better blackberries off the wild brambles
than you do on the tame ones.
So I don't, and they're pretty prolific. They're pretty hard to destroy those. But if you have problems with that, Abound, Cabrillo, Pristine, or Captan, you need to apply it before bloom. You need to start early. Fungicides are preventative in nature.
Sure.
And keep that 7 to 14 day intervals. Repeat that application through harvest. And then make no more than two consecutive applications of Abound, Cabrillo, or Pristine. Then you rotate to non-related fungicides such as Captan or Copper.
Okay.
Air drainage, good air drainage is good. However, the spores are transported by wind, but if you have them where they can't breathe, they won't dry out as much, and fungal diseases like wet conditions and damp conditions. So air, have them in a, make sure that you have good air drainage, so which may mean you may need to do some pruning. Space plants control weeds, remove and destroy the fruiting canes immediately after harvest will help prevent it from spreading.
We hope you loved the video. We would love for you to ask more questions. Be sure to leave those questions in your comments.